There was no shortage of really impressive science experiments on display in University City yesterday. Drexel University hosted a day of hands-on science for the 7th year, and kids got their feet wet in so-called oobleck pool. It's a mixture of cornstarch and water that can seem very much like a solid, but it then flows like a liquid. They also use fruits and vegetables to make electricity.
I like a good science.
Yes, fun time.
That's fun. It is now 9:00.